If you see Girl Scouts selling cookies this weekend, you may want to pick up a box or two. This is the last weekend of Girl Scout cookie season and your last chance to buy some. After this, you'll have to wait until next February to get your Thin Mint fix.
I've been really good this year trying to, you know, cut back on it, but this makes me anxious. I need to get a few boxes.
You might have to stay in for the virus, so.